Hi, welcome to BeautyStat Cosmetics. Hi, my name is Ron Robinson. I'm a cosmetic chemist and I'm the founder of BeautyStat Cosmetics. I started in the industry over 20 years ago. I started as a cosmetic chemist developing beauty products for the brand Clinique, which is a division of the Estee Lauder companies. Back then, I developed a lot of the big selling products for the brand. Later on, I took on other product development roles for brands like L'Oreal, Revlon, and Avon. I started BeautyStat with the goal of helping consumers cut through the clutter and understand what types of beauty products are working and what's not working. Ultimately, the goal is helping them to make better purchase decisions. The reason I never started a beauty brand after I left working for big companies is I felt the world does not need another beauty product. There's so many out there. And trust me, I've seen every type of ingredient and technology out there. I've seen the good, mediocre, and I've seen fluff. And my goal was to really help consumers understand and cut through the clutter so that they can make a better purchase decision. I changed my mind about launching my own beauty brand about a year ago. This is what happened. I happened to meet up with my old cosmetic chemist colleague who I used to work with at Estee Lauder. We sat down and he said, Ron, I have this new technology. I have a technology that stabilizes vitamin C. I was like, stabilize vitamin C? That's interesting. Keep in mind, I've been doing a lot of press for a lot of news outlets and magazines where they asked me about vitamin C, specifically about the fact that, hey, this is a great ingredient. It does a lot for your skin, but it's notoriously unstable. What should consumers do about something like this? How should they navigate shopping for vitamin C products? So I took my friend's product home. I used it. I tested it. And I said, wow, I think there's something here. As soon as I got my hands on this product, I started to do a lot of testing. The first test I did was a concept test. I wanted to understand from consumers, did they really want this type of product? Check, they did. They really wanted this product. The purchase interest was really strong, and this really served a big need in their life. The second thing we did is we did a big consumer test where consumers actually got to try the product, feel it, use it on their skin, and the feedback was fantastic. They loved the texture. The third thing we did is we did an independent clinical test. Now, what this means is that we gave samples off to an independent lab run by dermatologists where they tested the product on a panel. 6 weeks later, we got the results. We were blown away. The results were fantastic. Independently, dermatologists saw an improvement in skin texture, tone, radiance, evenness of skin tone, firmer skin, diminished pores. Consumers loved it. That was fantastic. We said, absolutely, we need to launch this brand. And our star product is our 20% pure vitamin C product called BeautyStat Universal C Skin Refiner. Aside from BeautyStat Universal C Skin Refiner, we have another great product. And it's a great moisturizer called Universal Pro Bio Moisture Boost Cream. This cream contains hyaluronic acid as well as ceramides, and it works to heal and detoxify the skin, leaving it super rich and hydrated. The mission for BeautyStat Cosmetics is to scour the planet. We are looking for the most interesting, innovative, cutting-edge technologies and ingredients, and giving consumers products that are high-performing, that really deliver results. Listen, at the end of the day, we want to give consumers products that they want, that they love, products that they cannot live without. That's our mission. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it from myself and the team here at BeautyStat Cosmetics.